I just got this new Dragonhawk Mast tattoo pen, and I'm pretty excited about showing you how easy it is to set up. It came with its own power supply, foot pedal, and tape to keep it sanitary. First, I'm going to take the pen and place some plastic over it to protect it from cross-contamination later. Slide that up there. And I can just pop my cartridge through the hole in a minute. I'm going to use some of this self-stick tape if I can find the end. To wrap that and keep it in place. Get tight enough. Cut that off. Get out my cartridge. They're so much easier to use than what I was using with my coil gun. It makes needle changes really quick and easy. Get your cartridge settled in. Make sure it's locked in tight enough. Adjust. Okay. And we need to get some power going here. Some power to the wall. Foot pedal and power out the gun. That in there properly. Okay, we're gonna power on. I really like this supply. It's easy to use. And see what happens. Oh, that's nice and quiet. It's gonna be a great gun. Well, thanks for letting me show you how I set up my Dragonhawk tattoo pen. I can't wait to use it. Thanks for watching.